Tis the season, and many of you are headed out to find that perfect Christmas tree. We want to bring you the science behind the tree. Are you looking for that real tree? Well, how about the balsam fir? It's a popular choice. Grows best in cool climates with a wet soil. It takes 9 to 10 years to grow to a perfect Christmas tree height of between 6 and 7 feet, dark green and long-lasting, and a great fragrance as well. It grows in the northern climates, especially through the state of Maine, and it likes that wet soil, remember? And we've had a very wet season here across the Northeast, so ideal conditions for the balsam fir. The firs are a very popular choice, and the Douglas fir is another one. Grows best in cool, dry summers and mild, wet winters, so it likes a little of both. Prefers a long, frost-free season, takes 9 to 10 years to grow to a Christmas tree height, has a bluish-green color and a very sweet fragrance, which also makes it a very popular choice. It, by contrast, though, grows in a western climate across the northern Rockies, through the Cascades, much of Oregon, and through northern California. And again, remember, it likes a little bit of dry and it likes a little bit of wet, so it needs to be outside of a dry climate and outside of a wet climate, so that's why the northern Rockies and much of the northwest coast makes it ideal place to grow the Douglas fir. And that is the science behind the Christmas tree. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.